What is happening, guys? Cowboy here, and we're back. Time to continue on to the farm. Bob waits to deliver her final vision.
Talia.
The ring is lost. But I will have my answers.
Shelob! Minas Ethel is on the verge of collapse. We need the Palantir.
The Palantir. Have I not given you sight over your enemies? That is what you seek, isn't it? Oh, I will grant you your vision. But how much are you willing to forfeit in the bargain? Oh, your soul. There's hardly any left.
I must know.
Do it. New things were sketchy.
Customer. The final attack is coming. The Palantir cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
We must return to Minas-Eath.
Knew something was sketchy when we found him at the camp.
With a bow up on the wall now.
General Castamir pulled us off. We're to be held in reserve.
Why would he do that?
We're beyond reserve.
Where is Castamir? I need to find him.
As do I. He hasn't been seen in hours.
Shit, it's already happening.
The gate. Jesus.
Oh, I'm dead. Disappointment.
We will meet again in a place like this. You will be lost.
Mission failed, Reason. Who died? Man, I knew that was all going to shit. The moment they burned. Yay.
Hold them back! Now! Attack! Push it down!
Takes care of my hit streak environment. Takes care of that.
For the Witch King! You! Taking you down's just for me!
Gotta get rid of this great fire shit that's on me. Horrified. Much cleaner.
The city is lost. Save your people.
You betrayed us.
I did this for you, Itral. For your survival. The Palantir means nothing. I would give all of Gondor to save you.
What of our people? Of our honor?
There is no honor in death.
Castamir! To our bargain. My daughter's freedom. Castamir, no!
She's free to die with her people.
Oh yeah, that guy, let me just fucking give you the thing that you need to take control of stuff. Leave my daughter alive? Okay, yeah, sure, I'll make this trade. Fucking dumbass. Fuck that up.
Return to darkness. The power of Mordor.
And banished.
You are banished!
I don't know who she is, but I like her.
You will not claim him today. And they got the plant here. Now they're going. Ring. This is just.
So it is true.
You killed me.
And yet you live. What is that like? To die and live again? Do you feel pain? Do you suffer?
What of the city? Of the Palantir?
The Nazgul have taken both. They belong to the Dark Lord now.
Then I have failed.
What if you keep fighting?
He wields the light of Galadriel. He can recover the ring.
Your rings are the cause of all this, Elf Lord.
You can see him.
I see him.
Who are you?
I'm the Blade of Galadriel.
Since when does Galadriel work with assassins?
Great threats make for unlikely alliances. You know this better than most. Now tell me more about this ring.
We crafted it to defeat Sauron. But it was lost to the Grey Spider Shelob.
The Nazgul will be drawn to the power of the ring.
We cannot let it fall into Sauron's hands. The light of Galadriel, give it to us!
Stay your hand! My light will protect us, but it will not leave my side.
We must move quickly.
Try to keep up.
Ooh, Celebrimbor is starting to get a little antsy, like, kind of borderline evil. The light, give it to us!
Come, Ranger!
And either way, we're gonna wrap this one up right here. So make sure to stay tuned. We'll be continuing this a little bit later today. But that is a story for a different time. As that.